All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down. Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. Who was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah. I can let them pass or kill them.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold, my lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Jeez. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
I hear hunters.
Sam.
Me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up your little head in the crosshairs, and pow!
Get them!
How do you know?
Don't lose him!
ship! Look, man! Hey, look, we'll look, we can work something out, alright?
Down there!
Oh, shit. Come pick me. Oh, he's not dead. Oh shit! Thank you, Ellie.
go.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
Okay.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
Was it a rat? No, it's all cold. I have to put it, it's in the water.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it? What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, it was too rich for my blood.
But it was nice.
I need to find a note. First, let's climb over here. Yes, nothing here I can loot. No. There's no way they let you go here and there's no loot. Hmm. 22, 10, 56.
I
Now I can hit tap sound 3 times. Okay. Yeah. Not.
Check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Look, take it easy, man. Everything's...
Hey, look.
hear it too.
Look.
Okay. They haven't seen us.
Look, man.
Nah, you're not gonna leave. It's the last one again.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
This guy survives everything except a golf club.
Joel!
Joel! I'm alright! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'll try.
All right. Where to now? Out of the area yet. This gate. Maybe that doorway.
Man's on a clock. Never mind, I didn't make it.
No shit.
I know we have to start a generator downstairs. That we need to quickly need to get out with the key card.
I hate these things.
Are these fucking solvers? I hate those things.
Shit.
You're running for your life, though.
Damn it.
Oh my god, I can't. I couldn't. Why do... Bloater is to my left.
Time to go to work.
Before we go, we're going to do that. Let's check for more parts first.
That'll do.
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Oh my God.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Then you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.